year.
I'm worried about you. You just don't look good. Let me get you a glass of water. So what's the plane situation? Am I gonna make it to Thibodeau's in time or not?
Shouldn't be a problem. You have tailwinds over the East Coast. He's expecting you at 3. Look, you want me with you there, I can rejig.
Here you go, Chair. No, I need you here. I want to make sure Chickasaw is okay with the Chicago drop.
Chair. Chair, don't go there, Chair. Jerry, you're really gonna have to work on your listening skills.
Mr. Xerox. Well, a great supply of copiers you have here. I like the one shaped like a rocket launcher. Does it collate?
Is that a fanny pack?
It's cute, isn't it?
It's adorable.
Yeah, it's a fanny pack. I'm a doctor, something you know nothing about.
I'm riveted. Go on.
I have a phone in here and a pager and some Lorna Doones in case I get hungry. And I also have a personal attack alarm. And if you come near me again, I'm gonna use it.
Stop me!
Did you like it?
What is wrong with you? Something's really wrong. So just tell me what you are. You're a smuggler, a pimp, you deal in Russian runaways?
We're all those things and more. We are deep undercover. We're the CIA.
Great. Now we have to kill him.
Oh, Ange, enough already.
Fine. I'm going to go salvage what's left of my personal life.
I don't believe anything you're saying.
Well, maybe it's better that way. The one thing you should know is that we are the good guys.
Okay, well, look, I didn't see anything. I'll never tell a soul, so take me home and I'm done.
We'll talk about it on the plane.
I don't fly. There's no plane.
Doctor, do you know what a roofie is?
Yeah, I know what a roofie is. Frat boys give them to girls at parties. Oh, no, no. Oh, don't rape me.